I'm in Ford's all-new 2013 Shelby GT500, and with over 650 horsepower, it's the most powerful GT500 ever made. Now, Ford says I can't tell you anything about this car because it's embargoed till next week, but I've snuck away, and I'm going to give you my impressions anyways. All right, so what do I think of the all-new GT500? Oh, they found me. I don't know how, but they found me. Okay, I got to get out of here.